make your own jumping jack. The Wallace collection is filled with amazing objects. Imagine if they came to life. Hiding on this clock is a dog. There are elephants on this vase. Can you see their long eyelashes and wrinkly trunks? A dragon guards this chest of drawers. Look at its golden wings. What museum object will you bring to life? Let's start with a clock. You will need roughly cut out your museum object. Glue it onto A4 card. Cut round the object. Do the same with the arms and legs. Make holes in your museum object. And two holes in each of your arms and legs. Attach your paper fasteners. Not too tight. Thread string between the arms. Now do the same for the legs. Create a loop of string at the top of the object and tie string from the arms to the legs. What object will you bring to life?